We know that we can view the current bill of material by clicking on this option Current BOM here. It will tell you where it's located. If you want to see that actual BOM, you view the source BOM right here. You click on it and it will bring it right up. And this is everything that's in the bill of material that's been used in this particular task that we're analyzing in Video Timer Pro.